Hello and welcome back. As we've seen previously, an operating system has to protect the integrity of the hardware resources it manages while providing the services to the applications. Thus, it has many responsibilities and a variety of functional components that provide these services. But how should all these pieces fit together? At least some of the components of the operating system will have to run in a privileged mode of the processor architecture that allows them access to hardware. But must the whole operating system have this privilege? Also, if an application would benefit from having certain services, for example, memory management, handled in a particular way, can we personalize the services to suit the needs of the application? In other words, can we make the operating system flexible in terms of the policies it implements for the services offered by it? Does this flexibility have to come at the price of performance and/or safety of the operating system? These are some of the questions we will try to answer in this course module. In this course module, we will learn the basics of operating system structuring issues. We will use PIN and Exo kernel as case studies of two closely related approaches to providing extensibility of operating system services. We will then study a microkernel-based approach as well using L3 microkernel.